Trust no nigga, I don't trust nobody. In the killing, you ain't shot nobody. Tell me how you drilling, you don't got no bodies, man. You could call us toe kicks. Up on the block alone with the 10, man. You could call us toe kicks. The pushing the stuff and collecting the bread, man. You could call us toe kicks.
One day late off schedule. Wake up, Junior.
Oh, shoot. We have to make a video.
But what should I do?
Okay, what can I do? Last minute ideas for content. We have soccer ball kicking.
That would actually be kind of cool.
Pretty good at soccer.
I don't know.
Standing backflip.
I can do a backflip.
Nope.
Parkour.
Lego.
That'd be pretty fly. People know.
Lego.
Boy, I could get hurt really bad.
Lego.
It'll probably be worth it though.
Lego.
Flipping over hills and nah.
Oh shoot.
Flipping water bottles.
Light work. Dunking a basketball.
That's something I've never actually been able to do. I feel like we gotta do that.
Definitely gotta take more than one day. I don't even need glasses. I just wear them for the video. So my vision's gonna be up when I get older. Okay.
What's good, fam? We're about to have some fun and look dumb.
They're all around me, circling like vultures. They wanna break me and wash away my colors.
Anything is possible if you set your mind to it. Fear is all in your head. Follow my social media if you want. I'm a pretty chill dude.
What's good, JK Nation?
Did I ever tell you I'm the world's greatest at everything? No? Well, I am. No animals were harmed during the making of this video.
Alright, so we're at the courts and I'm gonna try my first attempt at dunking.
Lows. We seen man last night, they froze. Wasn't no cameras, wasn't no pose. Just like that one time at Chella. Good thing man weren't pulling out phones. Staying big 6'6 with woes. Man start dissing and doing repos. They do anything except rolls. Still can't see them after it snows. I don't have time for the waste man jokes. Personal thing if I'm getting up close. Loyal to Oaks, I've taken a O. Versace Hotel and I'm taking the robes. Seeing them in person, I'm seeing a ghost. They told me relax as they're taking control. Take all that shit up with P and his bro. I wish you the best, let me know how it goes. Wanna be free and I wanna let go. We came around and you showed us the most. I know so much shit that I
after about 25 attempts I got one dunk but didn't dribble it. This is day one. I'm gonna come back tomorrow, try to work on my legs. I don't really know how to train yet, so we're gonna try to train for this. I want to be able to do some crazy dunks to end the video. You ready? I'm gonna push myself. That's what life's all about, right? Challenging yourself. Let's go.
Cannot expose, I keep it inside and I laugh on my own. Got all the tea and I'm hotting it up. I need a shade mansion, the room's not enough. You're dropping some shit, but that shit was a bust. They got no direction, they're following us. I come from a city that they never touch.
Yeah, you already know, just bald. It's only day one, I'm gonna try to get my dunk up. I'm actually gonna try one more time since my legs are warm.
And it's a goofy and he could get brushed. I can't name a rapper, a girl that I trust. I dream about turning these youths into dust. Hey.
2 days late off schedule.
Now I'm going to explain to you my master plan. Step 1, learn more about the art of dunking. I need to watch video after video on how to dunk. I've come to realize that my hands are too small to palm a basketball, so I researched forearm workouts to help strengthen my grip. Then I did them. Yeah, I got carried away and hit my whole upper body as well. Gotta love the pump. Step 2, practice plyometric drills. If you don't know what that is, then look it up or just watch to see. This is supposed to help increase your vertical. For example, skipping, bounding, jumping rope, hopping, lunges, jump squats, and clap push-ups are all examples. Step 3, eat. just eat. Step 5, practice over and over. And finally, step 6, execute. Just don't stop, and we'll get it. I know I can do it. We can do this.
3 days late off schedule. Dude, I'm just keeping the audience updated.
Just shut up, please.
It's getting really annoying. Time to dunk.
You want a piece? You're not you when you're hungry.
Snickers satisfies.
Hey, Panini,
you're not you when you're hungry. Snickers satisfies. You're not you when you're hungry. Snickers satisfies. You're not you satisfies.
And now before I can go.
In order to get better at dunking, I need to have a stronger upper body. This is what I do every day. It takes a great deal of strength in order to jump higher and produce a great vertical leap. Upper body strength and power helps you quickly transfer momentum to the lower body when you jump. A strong core allows for better transmission of force through the body, resulting in a higher max vertical jump and greater ability to jump from a variety of angles. Your lower back is part of your core. If you have a strong core, your max vertical jump won't suffer as much when jumping from sub-ideal positions.
Yeah, it's 4 days now. I fell asleep. Oops. Anyways, before I could go play ball, my bros got into an argument. Juan kept saying that he would beat Stephen Curry in a 1-on-1 game of basketball. But Juan told me to add Curry. Screw it. There you go, Juan. The situation escalated even more. Matt challenged Juan to a 1-on-1 game of basketball.
The game is 7.
They both agreed, so we left the house.
Hey, bro, we going to the park.
All my life, remember praying just to make it home again. All my life, pile of money just to spend it all again. All my life.
All right, so I just bought a speaker first, so I could buy a speaker that was actually pretty fire and had some really cool lights. We got to the court and I recorded. Game was to 6. Matt lost. Juan won.
This is so.
Now I dunk again. Really pointless and stupid argument, but you know that's how black people work.
Trust no nigga, I don't trust nobody. In the killing, you ain't shot nobody. Tell me how you drilling, you don't got no bodies, man. You could call us tokens. Up on the block, alone with the 10, man. You could call us tokens. They're pushing the stuff and collecting the bread, man. You could call us tokens. This shit is new to you, what it might do to you. Them niggas worried, look. 40 so beautiful, can't wait to shoot at you. Till she wanna get dick down, that's her business. Trey got away, gotta spring it.
Look, but not to mention, they know we don't give a fuck about no consequences. Too many nights, man, I had to fight.
Oh, shit.
What could they tell me about the trenches? Almost lost my sense.
Alright. 1-1, Matt lost. Now I'm gonna try to dunk.
Man, I know some young niggas catching them bodies, but them niggas virgins. And I know some niggas who talk like they body, but drills me unheard of. And I see them niggas who follow and copy and try to be the gang, but we can never be the same, cause my niggas putting in pain. We switching the money. Please do not act like you know me. Cause we got the bag on, tell them we getting money. Bitches gon' act like they love us, gon' cheat for the bag on, tell them we getting money. Y'all niggas flexin', be flippin' the bag on, tell them we getting money. You disrespect.
Alright, so we made a little bit of progress. I like that.
Back and we droppin' the bag on them, nigga, we getting money. Please don't act like you know me, cause we got the bag on.
Alright, so that was day 2 of me playing all sports. I wasn't jumping the other days because I had a rest, so yeah, I hope you guys, you know, saw a little bit of progress I did, so yeah. Whew. I think I want to go like one more day and try to do something cool. Alright, we're making progress though, I'm jumping higher, feeling stronger.
Now, I originally was going to go to sleep and wait till the next day to dunk again, but then I got the idea to buy some food for me and my friend Juan. Then, instead of buying it for me, I thought, hey, why don't I buy a whole bunch of food?
Alright,
for someone.
At Matt's mom, we're gonna surprise her because, like, I normally eat out her whole house. So, this time, buying her food. So,
hope you enjoy.
We're gonna see how she reacts when I actually buy her food. Part of the dunk video, but, you know, gotta do something nice for someone because she does so many nice things for everybody. Okay, so what's going on right now? We are now in giant, and I'm buying Matt's mom, aka mom, the food because you already know, I'm a pretty big guy, so I get hungry, so I eat at her house a lot, and yeah, so this is kind of the thing. Thank you to her. Let's see how much I spend. Just gonna have fun. Juan's the cameraman right now.
I finally got my check from UPS.
Let's go.
And the total amount was about $523. So that's a lot of money for my very first check. Yes, my very first check. And I was like, hey,
why not just ball out and try to make someone's day?
Don't know how much this is going to cost, but when we find out the price, we're going to show you what we're going to buy. And then we're going to go to Dunkin' just to get a couple more snacks, aka donuts, because you can only get donuts at Dunkin'. Come on now. Okay, so just did it.
Yeah, that's the food.
And it's only $42. Check it out, bro.
That's not even money.
Well, everything. So
we just bought this.
Long ass receipt.
I don't even drink, I just drink water. You want a drink? I'll get you a drink. Is Lee right here?
Hi.
Just
offer
to skip
off
the world. So, thank you.
You're welcome.
Hope you have a great.
You too.
We off it. Let's spend money and go broke again.
The last thing that we're going to do, gas. You're recording the wrong way, Laura. It's not plain sight for camera. Thank you. It's like last thing we gotta do, gas. Okay. Oh, wow. You're.
Hey, what?
Yeah. We got.
Oh, man, we gonna celebrate with donuts, dude?
Donuts?
Yay, donuts! I got donuts!
About. Barbecue sauce, so I can't eat it all this time.
Wait, how many things of bread did you get? I see cookies.
Cookie dough, of course.
Yes. Can I eat it raw?
I want the
thank you, Junior.
Thank you,
baby.
No problem. Let me. Oh, swear.
And it's nasty. Think I see him. He's like, ha ha, go to the refrigerator, laugh, go back over to the pot where he's going to put him in the refrigerator. Or he'll lean over and sing, ha ha ha. And he's like, I'm watching you.
Exit room. I don't really do that.
No,
I'm just kidding.
I'm just putting it back on here.
Take your spoon or take something and knock it off on the pot.
All right, guys. So, yes, as I said before, I was originally going to end this video with another dunk, which I probably will do.
I don't do it. Sorry.
As for right now, that's the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, subscribe, join the family, Jake and Nation. I have that subscribe button. Buy a whole bunch of food. Already know. And it only cost $34. I was literally expecting the ball out, keeping me under control. So yeah, do something good for someone, make life positive.
Peace. Okay. If you made it to the end of this video, I really hope you enjoyed. Please join the family, Jake and Nation, by hitting that subscribe button.
My name is Junior Carter.
I said that wrong.
Rip.
Just thanks for watching, I guess.
If you close friends with them, you share in the sandbox with them. Trust no nigga, I don't trust nobody. In the killing, you ain't shot nobody. Tell me how you drilling, you don't got no bodies, man. You can call us Tokens. Up on the block, alone with the 10, man. You can call us Tokens. The pushing the stuff and collecting the bread, man. You can call us Tokens. This shit is new to you, what it might do to you. Them niggas worried, look. 40 so beautiful, can't wait to shoot at you. Since you wanna get dick down, that's a business. Check out a way, gotta spring it.
Look, but not to mention, they know we don't give a fuck about no consequences. Too many nights, man, I had to fight. What could they tell me about the trenches? Almost lost my senses. So if my name's ever mentioned, just tell a judge, send a sentence, cuz. Ain't no telling where I'm from, telling where I'm from. Niggas learning lessons. Bro, keep that strap and watch your back, they pending. Close caskets, ain't no relaxing. Taxing, pay that pension. Look, I put my trust in my brothers, nobody else. We ain't trusting nobody else. And I gave my heart to my bitch and nobody else. Don't got shit for nobody else. But look how we started some shit with nobody help. Never needed nobody help.
Remember praying just to make it home again all my life.
That's the end of the video, but if you want to see some bloopers, keep watching. These are what my videos look like without editing.
I edit all my videos on my phone. The iPhone that was used was the iPhone 5, and the app that was used was QCut Pro.
Boom! Let's go. New video idea?
Wait, no.
Yes.
Yo!
Fuck.
Alright, so in this scene, I sat down to this lady who looked nice, but once I sat down, she exhaled, right? And then, she literally took, like, she put out the white lady move. She took her purse and then started putting all of her stuff in it. And then she zipped it up and then looked at me. I noticed this right off the bat. I was like, yo, is she really doing this? I look back at you guys to, like, clarify. Yo, I hope you saw that. And I'm actually, like, really, like, surprised. Like, what the hell? I sneezed back to, because that's the only thing I could do. No.